Today, rapper ASAP Rocky entered a new not guilty plea to felony gun charges. He's accused of firing a gun at a former friend in Hollywood back in November 2021. A judge has ruled that he must stand trial. He could face up to 24 years in prison if convicted.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.